Hello. Hello, chat. How are you? Hi. Ooh. Where did I put my glasses? I found them. They fell down. All right. Hi, chat. Hello, everyone. How are you? Chat, a tragedy happened today.
Hi, Nikki.
Hi.
I saw your Instagram story yesterday, and I'm so proud of you for losing six kilos.
I was like, yesterday?
I've lost about eight kilos since last summer, and I'm so happy we're getting healthier together.
Let's go. I'm proud. Yeah, I lost 6 kilos. Like
really happy to see you stream today.
Very cool. Thank you, Lay the Fifth. I appreciate it. Anyways, ooh, chat, I need to reset my sub goal. I didn't reset my sub goal. Also, a tragedy happened today. I burnt my face.
Hello, Nihachu. Love, Nihachu. Love, Nihachu. Love.
So if my face... Sorry, give me a second. Elements. There we go. If my face looks a little bit red today...
Hi, Nikki.
Here and there. I was wearing sunscreen, I swear. But my face is just too sensitive to sun. So I was out for like... I wasn't even out for long. I was out for like 2 hours. Could I burn my face? But it's okay. It'll be fine. I have after sun. I don't know, cool it or something. Also, the music's still a little loud. But yeah, anyways, that's happened today. KG, thank you for the 200 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you. I also glued on my eyelashes with the help of my webcam camera. I didn't look into a mirror. So now it like sticks to my eye. Oh god. It's a mess, chat. I'm a mess today. But that's fine because I will be even a bigger of a mess in just a very few seconds. Thank you, MC Stupid, for the sub. Because we are continuing FNAF Security Breach. I actually am very excited. Chat, this is crazy because I didn't want to stream today because of my mental health. I was like a few hours ago, I called my mom. Maybe even like 1 hour ago. I called my mom and she was like, are you going to stream today? And I was like, I don't know. I'm not feeling too well, you know. I know I should, but blah, 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 blah. You know, sometimes it happens. But I have been on YouTube. And every single time I go on YouTube and I go into my recommendation, there is a new FNAF video that I would love to watch. But I haven't finished the game yet, so I can't. And also, that kind of made me motivated to stream it because I was like, if I stream it, I can watch it with chat. So, my subs already know.
Love you less than
because
three.
They are in the sub server, which is very cool and very wholesome. Aquia, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. You can now join the sub server. But they already know that I am going to watch
1 year, let's go. Thank you, Nikki.
Thank you so much, love theories. I appreciate it. I'm going to watch the videos that I want to watch with you guys once I have finished the stream. Not the stream. The game. Yep. The game. So yeah. I'm excited for that. I'm actually excited for that. I don't know how much we still have left because, as I said, I don't know much about the game. Should I turn on the backlight? Ooh, maybe. You know what, chat? Do you see Zuko? Look, there he is. There's Zuko. Zuko! Oh, he's just staring at me. Okay, I'm gonna turn on my Christmas tree. I have a carpet floor and moving the chairs is so hard. Thank you, go. That might be better lighting. Ooh, my hair is a mess. My hair has been a mess recently, chat. I don't really know what to do with it. I've just been kind of letting it grow because I haven't really been like, I don't really know what to do with it, so I'll just let it do whatever it wants to do.
Holy shit, laughing face.
Thank you so much. For the 13 months? Oh my god, it's been over a year. Let's go. Didn't I cut it last month? I did. But I just feel like it's a mess. Oh, I need to start Steam. I was like, why is the game not starting? I haven't started Steam. Almost just told you my password because I didn't think. I was like, oh, Steam password. What was it again? Ooh, actually. Can't type it. Hello, Chris. What did you say? What do you say? I say my passwords out loud all the time. I know, it's so bad. It's horrible.
Nikki, you look absolutely amazing.
Thank you. I appreciate
Nihachu
it.
Love.
You like the little? It's like natural blush, guys. I'm naturally blush. You guys just made me blush. You guys just make me blush. It's not a sunburn. It's just blush. I swear. I swear. Okay. Five Nights at Freddy, not FNAF. Raging, thank you so much for the sub. I definitely butchered that, but I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you for all you do.
Thank you, Rebecca, for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh, my chat just stopped working. Hello.
Give Zuko big
tap
kiss.
To
I love you.
Mouse movement. Oh my god, Victor! Okay, you know what, Victor? By the way, thank you so much for the 100 euros. What the hell? You remember, you don't have to donate that much. But I really appreciate it. You're gonna get a Zuko kiss. Holy hell, Victor. Like I said, I'm always so bad with big donations, but I really appreciate it. He's gone now. Okay. Let's actually start the game now, chat. Shall we? Ooh, actually, no. I need to stop the music first. My hair. Trying to fix it right now. This is the most that I can do. All right, chat. What happened last time? We will find out now. Can I have Zuko? My cat bullies me. I am so sorry. No, you can't because he is my baby. But I'm sorry your cat bullies you. I don't think my cat ever bullied me. Ash, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. How does your cat bully you? All right. What were we doing? We were going into the bowling. Right. Bonnie Bowl. We were trying to find a way. Ooh, no, actually, I did want to do that. Missions. Thank you so much, Nick.
Are you doing okay,
euros.
Nikki? One of your mods implied that they may have kidnapped you today. I question it slightly, but what you and your mods enjoy getting up to is your business, I guess.
I'm fine.
Not going to judge smiley face.
I'm fine. Find out a way how to decommission Monty Chica and use the party pass to find the fast camera in Monty Golf. Wait. This is Bonnie Golf. Wait! We need to go to Monty Golf, not Bonnie Golf! Am I at the wrong golf? Oh no. Oh no, I'm at the wrong golf. This is bowling. This is bowling. It's not golf, it's bowling. You didn't see this. We're leaving.
You look gorgeous today. Can you say hi to Gabby wrong? And Maddie, please?
I have to go. Oh no. I'll just go this way. Thank you, dear. Sorry, I didn't see you to say hello to. My activity feed doesn't show me your messages. Let me know who to say hello to, I will. Gabby and Maddie! Hi, Gabby and Maddie! I hope you're well. I hope you're having a good day. Thank you, chat. We're going to golf now. Cameron, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'm trying to fix my... I think I have body dysmorphia today. I'm trying to fix my enormous forehead. It's okay. We're going to golf.
6 months?
Thank you for the 6 months, Libby. I appreciate it. Thank you. What is that? That is fitness. That is Monty, and Monty is there. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot they were actually looking for us. Oh, there it is. It's down there. Ooh, that's too loud. I wanted to make the music louder for you, but it's actually too loud. Ooh. Goodbye. Ooh. Whoa. God, I'm so not scared of these animatronics. Lame animatronics. Imagine being an animatronic and having to look for a child all night. Thank you, Bumi, I appreciate it. Having to look for a child all night couldn't be me. I spend my time with real adult things like taxes. Yeah. Those are the interesting things, chat. Taxes and crying myself to sleep. That's adult. That's real and interesting. Yep. Not looking for a child all night. Funny. Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. Thank you for the sub, Maccabee. I appreciate it. Ooh. Yeah, he definitely is there. He will definitely be there. Girl boss, so true, chat. Thanks. Thank you, chat. I knew you would understand me. I knew I could always count on you guys. Someone said, aren't you only 20? Yep. I am. So what? I can't cry myself to sleep. Oh, I do need to go up down there. Okay. Save. Is there any saves? Any savers in chat? Doesn't seem like there are. How am I doing today? I'm fine. I don't know, chat. I woke up really early. I woke up like 6 a.m. or 7 a.m. because I hear the garbage truck every morning. It wakes me up. Where is the save? There should be a save somewhere. How are you, chat? Thank you, Blue, for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh my god. Maybe there's one inside. Stupid truck. No. It's not the garbage truck's fault, chat. It's my window's fault. Because I don't have... You know, normally, you would have, like, double-layered windows. You know? Because otherwise, you can hear everything that is going on outside. And I don't. I have single layered windows and they have a crack, which I try to tell my my house owners, like the landlords, ever since I moved in. But they don't listen. Elvin Mike, thank you for the sub, I appreciate it. Ooh. Can I get one? Can I get a pass? Please? Can I get a pass? No? Okay. Well, we're gonna look for a pass shot. That's weird. Yeah, it's just, I don't
finally
know.
Finally catching a stream live. D.
Thank you, Seductive Tote. I appreciate it. Yeah, I don't know what it is. My landlords just, they haven't, to be fair. The only time they message me back, like, I ask them for stuff, I'm like, hey guys, so my fridge leaks onto the floor. There's like a water, there's water. Oh my god. Hey landlords. There's too many issues. Hey landlords. So there is water running down my walls and it's causing damage and it might mold. So I think, oh, what just happened? So I think we should take a look at that. I messaged that to them a month into moving in. You know what their response was back? 3 months later. Hey, we noticed you're late on rent today. If you need any help, just let us know. And I'm like, yeah. My fridge is also leaking and my suction fan in the bathroom doesn't work. No answer. I have a house inspection. And I message them and I'm like, hey. No, I have a house inspection and they come here. And I'm like, hey. Yeah, so these are all the issues. And I take pictures of the cracked window and the fridge and the water damage. And one time, because of the extraction fan, it set off the fire alarm because I was taking too hot of a shower and I opened the door. And I note all of that. I haven't gotten a message back to them since. That was in November. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I'm back here. All right. Oh my god. I mean, I think I'm looking for a pass. Anyways, chat, I'm just ranting to you, to my landlords. About my landlords. Which, you know, it happens, I guess. that's what you have to expect when you're renting sometimes. If your landlords aren't that great. Ooh. Oh, I already opened that. I guess I need another pass, but I only know about this one, don't I? My mission is to decommission Chica. Dumpster diving. Oh. But like, how? Suko? Oh, I'm wrong. I just wanna go back. Thank you, Troller Alley. Troller Larry for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hello, honey. You not wanna join me on the chair? No? Okay. I met one of my mods today. Yep. That was fun. We went out for food. I might be. Link's alive. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. And thank you, some ginger, for the sub. I appreciate it. I'm assuming that's the one that kidnapped you then. Oh, hello. Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining us. Alright. Decommission Chica, huh? Maybe I do have to go to bowling. But that's Bonnie Bowl and not Chica Bowl. Where would Chica be? Thank you for the 500 bits.
How dare your landlords would treat you like that, Nikki? I can't believe anyone would treat such a kind and genuine person like that.
Aw, thank you. Sorry, give me a second. She's gonna get me. There she is, I can hear her. Yep. Oh, never mind. Okay. Whew. Okay, map. I actually cannot read this map. If any of you can read this map, good job. Because I cannot. It's okay. My lease runs out like in a few months, and I like at this point it's things that I gotten used to, you know. The only thing that really annoyed me was when we didn't have heating, and they didn't tell us how to turn on the heating for like a month in winter. That was the only thing where I was like, thanks guys. But other than that, I don't really care anymore.
Hi, Nikki.
Alright. People are saying to go to Bunny Bowl. So, I think I saved in Bunny Bowl. So, if I die, I will respawn there anyways. So, I'm just gonna run there. So, I was correct! I can't believe I was correct. That's crazy. How am I? I'm good. Also, thank you for the resub, Chris. I appreciate it. Thank you. Bonnie Bowl. Does whatever Bonnie Bowl wants. Go bowling or not. We don't really care. Oh, hello.
Hope you're having a good day, Nikki. Less than three.
Thank you, I am. Except for my burns, but that happens to me more than you would think. So yeah, I'm fine. Ba-ba-ba-da. Father, he is there. He didn't leave us, chat. How did I manage to get sunburned in January? Plus, I was wearing sunscreen. And I also wear, when I wear makeup, I wear like a, what is it called? Like the thing you put on before makeup. And that is also sunscreen. Like that is also SPF. So like I was double protected. Yellow Cookie, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it for the 3 months. I was double protected and I still... Primer, yes. Primer, exactly. Primer with SPF. Yeah, and I still managed to get burned. That's crazy. Okay. What do we do here now? Ooh, there's a gift. Hello, bear! How are you? I hope you're well. FNAF, yes. Messages. No questions asked. New hire summary. Oh no, we already have that. Maintenance log. There's a Princess Quest 1 machine somewhere in the building. An actual stand-up arcade. I guess the devs pulled it from that old mobile game. Why port to arcade? Thank you, Roasty, for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. I need to get a better dashboard so I can actually read your messages. Because this way, because like right now I can only do it when the TTS is doing it.
He's again not moving. You're not...
Ooh. What was that?
Hello!
Yeah, because right now I can only do it when the TTS...
Reads it out. Thank you, Clumsy Frog.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Safety check. Attention, kitchen staff. Parts and service is concerned that Chica will suffer heavy damage if she even gets caught in the trash compactor. Anyways, double check the compactor before use. Do not use the compactor to dispose of pizza-flavored items. Chris! Thank you so much for the 10 gifted subs. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Shout everyone who got a sub. Thank him. Or her. Or it. Anything in between. Or pizza-scented materials, especially Monty's Mystery Mix. Otherwise, replacement cost will come out of your paycheck. Okay, so we need to place Monty's mystery pizza thingy in the garbage disposal. Yep. That makes sense. I can hide here. I can hide so much here. Why? Thank you for all the subs. Golden Morty. Monty. Why did I say Morty?
It's Morty from Rick and Morty chat.
Oh. Oh, Rick. Oh, Rick, I don't know. I don't know, Rick. I think there's a child here. Oh, there is another thing. Monty Mystery Mix. There it is. That's what I need. There we go, missions. Use Monty Mr. Mimichin kitchen compactor. All right. Is that where we are? Are we in the kitchen? This looks like a kitchen. No, this doesn't. It actually doesn't. This is not a kitchen. What am I saying? Oh my god, what is that? is that still a gifted one or not? Anyway, Sid, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. I think these are still gifted. But Amira, thank you for the sub. If it's not.
Five months. Less than three.
Thank you so much. For the 5 months. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Almost half a year.
Oh, really? The kitchen is where you made the pizza last time. Where did I make the pizza? What are you guys doing here? Why are there so many of you? What the hell? Why are there so many? Oh my god, there's so many. I can hear them.
Twitch baby plus one. Let's go. Thank you so much for the absolutely amazing content. Less than three.
Get father. True. How much battery do we still have left? Two. Okay, we need to get to a
here station. I am.
We need to get to charging. We need to get to sword charging. Charging. Ooh, where is the charging? Ooh, there's one here. What might be worth, now that they're gone, might be worth just running to a charger and then getting Freddy and then charging him. Thank you
12
so
months
for
Nikki,
the year. I appreciate it.
You love.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. What was I up to a year ago, chat? What did I do in January 2021? I don't remember. Actually, if you could show me a recharge station, I would be less lost. All right, this way. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing. Rotting teeth. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you.
One year ago, it was Doomsday on the Dream SMP.
Oh.
I can't believe that was a year ago already.
Oh wow! There he is, causing Earth. Earthquakes. He's causing earthquakes. All right. Missions. Use Monty Mystery Mix and Kitchen Compactor. So, someone said I already been to the kitchen where I made pizza, but I don't think I ever made pizza. I know, it's crazy. It's been a year, right? Do you like Joji? I do. I do like Joji. Okay. Let's see. Oh, downstairs. Basement. Have I ever been to a basement? Maybe. Maybe like behind the stage? That's where I would think.
Are you lost?
Oh, she did see me. Okay. Ooh, did she see him? Oh no, she didn't see me. Did I go back home for Christmas? No, I didn't. Still don't have my ID. I look stressed. I'm okay, chat. I am. I just need to know where I need to go. Basement 1. And basement 2. Ew, why are you making these noises for? Huh? Roxanne? If that's even your real name. It is, I think. Focus face, yes, that's my focus face. Rem Lama, LMAO.
Hey,
thank you so much.
Come on out. We're only trying to help.
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Okay.
Are you?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. All right. Let's see if this is the basement. Backstage. No, this is backstage.
Maybe I can go to the basement through backstage? You can do it, Superstar. Thank you.
Gaming God. Thank you, thank you. That came from... Wait, did that come for a first-time chatter calling me a gaming god? Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm glad this is what people think of me. Save? Yeah, I can save. That's what people think of me whenever they join my stream. They're like, this girl, she looks like a gaming god. Thank you. I am a true gamer, chat. I don't know if you know. Tobias! Yeah, Tobias! Wait! Thank you for the 5 gifted. Haven't seen you in a while. Alright. I hope this is the basement.
Oh, sorry. Oh my god. Hopeless. Bad. Oh no, there's a gifted, right?
But thank you so much anyways. Thank you for the gifted. Are they wrong? No, no, they're not. Was it Cat? Thank you so much for the 5 gifted too. I appreciate it. Am I right? No, now I'm going upstairs again. And Tobias, thank you for 5 again. What the hell, guys? Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, this is wrong. I'm the best gamer in the world. I think that's Tommy. I mean, you know. Apparently, Tommy is the only gamer. This is lagging. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you for all the gifted. Chat, if you got a gifted, say thank you. Thank you, gifter. Alright. If I was the basement, where would I be? Certainly not here. Like, there is no way you can get into the basement through any of these doors here, because there's children roaming around, right? Like, even like normally, on like normal days, not just whenever there's children, like after hours. So if I go back, people are just giving me different things right now. You can take the elevator. On the stage. Hi, Zuko. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. Today we are figuring out where a basement would be. So we're going to go to an elevator. People are also saying behind the stage. But why would there a basement be behind the stage? You know? Someone just said gay ducks in my chat. And I don't know what they are referring to, but I do agree. They don't just turn the frogs gay, they also turn the ducks gay. I don't know what I'm saying. I am just saying stuff. I'm sorry, chat. I'm just saying stuff. Alright, let's see. Let's see if we can find the basement. Out of order. It's in the stage? Okay. Let me just like... Okay. Run around Roxanne so she doesn't... Roxy. So she doesn't see me. I don't know why I say Roxanne. Is that even her name? Oh my god. Am I saying her name wrong? It's Roxy, right? And it's also Roxanne, right? Oh my god. Yes. Okay, good. Good. Sneak away, Luke. I am. Actually, I'm running. I'm actually running right now. Can't believe you can't see me. It's Roxy and Roxanne. Okay, good. Is it this? It is! Okay, I think.
Can you say hi to Darby? I hope you have a great day.
I hope you do too. I hope you're well. Thank you, thank you. Alright. Will the moon be here again? Maybe. Maybe. I'm gonna hate this level. Oh no. Will I?
No!
Wait, we've already been here.
Hello.
Hello! Thank you, Return Me, for the sub. I appreciate it. I don't know if you... I did this last time. Yeah, I think I'm just walking in circles. Yeah, it's parts and services. Okay. Well, if that is parts and services... No, this is parts and services. Is it both parts and services? Am I wrong? Salads and sides vent. Salads and sides. Oh. Uh-oh. How do I get back? How do I get back? Ankal, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. And Linscake, thank you so much too.
H-I-I-I.
Hi! I hope you're well. Wait. Now I can go through these? I couldn't go through these earlier.
Parenthesis.
Endos? I guess I'll just go through this.
This game is scary, but luckily you are here to keep us safe, smiley face, oh, smiley face.
Never mind. Roxy, okay.
You let's go Nihachu ya.
Thank you, Josie. Or Vosi. Thank you so much for the sub. Oh, okay. Nicki Minaj doesn't look like this. You are right. I am not. I am sorry to disappoint you. There will be so many endos? Really? I've already done the part down there. I'm just wrong. But will there still be endos? Uh-oh. Okay. So. Why can I not jump over these? They're literally like... They're so small, and I can't jump over them. Okay. Salads. Something inside. Ooh, hello. Party fowl. Customer complained. We paid for the Glam Freddy Mega Deluxe party package and Freddy broke down as soon
really as
he got on stage.
I didn't really think about this before, but the end of last year you changed your hair from blonde to pink. Which is what you also did at the end of 2020.
Oh, did I?
I guess the new year really is the time for change.
I did!
Also, I hope the game doesn't tilt you today, smiley face.
Oh my god, if the endoskeletons kill me again in that way, I will get tilted. We paid to have him at the table and sing happy birthday. He was supposed to give her the cake. My daughter's birthday has been ruined. I demand a refund. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, first that's my dad. Thank you so much for the hero. Okay, parking. Has Vanny appeared yet? Yes. She has. We have seen Vanny. We do not like Vanny. Where the hell am I? I think I'm like completely wrong. Oh, I remember this part.
Nikki smiley face. It's been a hard start to the year, but your streams make it a little better. Thank you.
I appreciate it. I hope you're okay. I hope the rest of the year will be better. I had a bad start to the year, so let's make it the best together. Oh, hello. Oh, you look like the... Oh, I remember you. You were in like the other FNAF games. Oh god, that scared me. Okay, I think this is right now. I think I'm back now. Okay, Jacko, thank you so much for the 25! Thank you, Jacko, I appreciate it! You made us hit the sub goal too! Thank you so much! I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you are well. Okay. So. Oh, hello. People are saying like salad, a salad thing. Is that where the bowling was? Do I need to go back to the bowling? What am I looking for? I'm looking for... One second. I need to outrun her real quick. One second. Sneak away. Okay, I'm looking for the kitchen. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry. That scared me too. A place called Salads and Sides, first floor vent. Salads and Sides. Can't see it. Downstairs. Okay. Well, Okay. Downstairs. Is Roxy back to the middle? Ooh, she isn't. Okay. Ice cream pizza. Salads and sides. There it is. Ooh. Ah! Sorry. I hate these bots. Gregory. Are you able to get me? No. Am I able to save? Yes. Okay. Nice. All right. Thank you, Gay Dino, for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh, Music Man's back. Ah! Why did it scare me? Does this scare me though? A lot. He shouldn't follow me anymore, should he? Oh, he is though. Oh my god. Get away from me, please. Music Man's terrifying, so true. My heart. Why are you here? You were just upstairs. Why are you downstairs now, Chica? Oh, hello. Ooh, what's this? Why can I still hear him? There is so much to unpack here. This guy's here, whose name I forgot. Sexy Roxanne. A gift. Is Fast Freddy. Okay. Oh my god. Well. It's the puppet. Yeah, the puppet's here. Oh, my heart is still like racing. Hear a noise. Ooh, what's that noise? Drink Fizzy Fast. Copy for approval. Hey kids, do you like Fizzy Fast? Think you can drink every flavor of Fizzy Fast in one day? Take the Superstar Challenge. Grape, lemonade, cherry. Your Fast Watch keeps track of all your purchases. Drink them all. Be first. Be the raddest kid on your block. Okay. What's this noise? I don't know. Thank you, Hazwalker. Pretty magnet. What is this? Oh my god, it's gonna drive me crazy. That's actually gonna drive me crazy. Happy to awful, my hair. Yes, it's pink again. I told you. You inspired me to make it pink. Oh no, a safe room? Or another challenge? Who knows? Okay. Security badge.
Freddy, are you there?
Oh. Allow access to number of security doors. The player security level truck by the fast watched. Uh-oh.
I'm trapped! Chica found me. There's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System.
What?
Congratulations. You have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade.
Okay.
Additional charges may apply.
What do you mean? I was to say it was free.
You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Add sauce.
Yum, delicious dough. This dough needs some sauce.
Your parents,
how would you
no.
rate your experience?
This is wrong.
That's great to hear.
This is wrong. I don't want to add.
Would you like to take a short survey? Error. This pizza does not live up to your strict standards.
Yeah, delicious.
Let's toss it in the
this
bin and start again.
How do I have a cheese? No. Meat, no. Exit, no.
It is now time for some cheese.
Cheese! Yum. Cheese! Cheese! Give me the cheese!
Let's get some delicious meat.
Meat! Yep! I'm gonna die!
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
The what? Not meat? I don't know where that is.
I am just trying to help.
Where is the not meat? Meat. Fake, no! I can't find it! I genuinely don't know where it is! Oh, I'm panicking. Oh, I'm panicking. Where? There it is! Why is it so hidden? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna so die. I'm so sorry, chat. Prepare for a jump scare.
Less than three.
I wasn't prepared! I wasn't prepared! I was not prepared! I was not! Where's my mouse? I lost my mouse. There it is. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, chat. Oh my god. Okay. Now I know where everything is, though, so we can speedrun this. If it loads. There we go. Alright. Take the badge. Badge.
Freddy, are you there?
Yeah, stuff I'm talking, trapped. Talking.
Chica found me. There's only one security door.
We're speedrunning this.
How unfortunate. Do 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 do. I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear online pizza delivery system through that console.
I would have been prepared if it wasn't for you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex quick delivery virtual ordering system. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect.
Thank you for the 100 bits, Namir.
Yum, delicious dough. This dough needs some sauce.
How would you rate your experience? That's great to hear.
It is now time for some cheese.
Yeah. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
I really do not. I appreciate it though.
Let's get some delicious meat.
Some delicious meat? Wow, I should call him.
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
I'm sorry.
Time to bake. Another would be ideal.
I don't actually mean it. I'm actually joking. It was a reference to my TikTok. Get ready to retract, chat. Oh, attacked! Not tracked! Attacked!
Pizza!
Damn.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
Exit to dogs. I can hide in the pizza. Never mind. I'm scared, chat. I'm scared. I don't know why I don't want to go there. Go inside, but Chica's there. Is she not? Oh. Okay, the loading dock controls. There she is. No, 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 I just wanted to get the gift. I was too greedy. She gonna go back? No, she's not. Okay, press the button, chat says. I will.
I've never seen you hate cooking so much. You usually so happy to cook. The only difference I see is that you are against the clock and something is after you. Other than that, classic cooking. That was some quality meat, by the way. Insert joke here.
Nice, thank you. That didn't work, chat. Hello. Shiny button I want to press. I cannot enter anything here. I cannot even glitch. Oh, I can glitch. I don't even know if this was glitching or I was supposed to do this. I was probably supposed to do this. What? Did you just gesture to me to lick? Button, but I can't press the button. Get Freddy. I'm sorry, but why are some of the instructions of this game so weird? Put the mix. Monty mix. But where? What? Okay, people are saying, telling me to get Freddy. So I can't get Freddy. Alright, I can't get Freddy. Oh, I can go up here. Is that where I should go? Trash compactor. Where? Surely not in the kitchen. Right? In the kitchen? Okay. Where the button is. Okay. Ask Fundy for help? What should I ask Fundy for help? Why should I ask Fundy for help? Okay. So here's the button. Locate the dock controls. So I can't do anything here, chat. I can't do anything here. There? Oh, actually. No, I can't do anything here either. I need to fill the... Oh, wait. 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 Game. There we go. So now?
There's no power in the trash compactor. I need to find a generator.
Okay, and now I need to find a generator. And that was... the other button? Wherever that one was. No. Oh my god, this is so confusing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did she see me? I don't think she did. The cord. Follow the cord. That would have been a smart thing. But people are saying the back of the kitchen, so... that's where I am going. Ah! Ah! Why is there two? What the hell? Literally two. There was... what? Actually unfair. You saw that, chat. Probably just my aim. Oh my god, no, it's not. I can't shoot the bots. Oh, can I not? Oh, can I only shoot the animatronics? Ooh, okay, okay, okay. I know now. I know now. So now...
Chica must be so powerful that she multiplied herself.
I need something to lure Chica into the trash compactor. That was so strange. Oh.
No, I'm running out. Go inside the trash compactor? Put the mix back? Oh, did it leave? People stop giving her wrong advice. I'm so confused! I tried to listen to chat, but I'm also... I just... like, chat, you need to realize that you have seen the game and you have maybe played the game, like, yourselves, but I haven't. And I've never seen anything about the game, so I have no idea what is going on, you know? So, like, getting your advice is, like, really, really helpful at times, but other times I just don't know what is going on. You know, it is definitely to a big extent not your fault, because the game is very, very bad at giving instructions. Like, the map's awful. Like, this is just awful. Like, what is this? Where am I? At least give me labels or colors or something. Like, you give me these, but I have no idea. Like, this is all just purple, you know? Like, it's to a big extent not your fault, because this is literally like, find a way how to decommission Monty. Okay. Like, you know, but to another extent, it's like, I have no idea what's going on. So I appreciate your help. I really, really do. Because I have no idea what's going on, like I said. But I also... yeah, you know, we'll get confused. You're confused too? That is very fair. Do I have to place it again? I mean, it's placed now. Does that work? Get Rambu? I just get like everyone who's played the game.
I wish I could help, but I'm in the same boat as you. I'm sorry that you're having a hard time with it. What? I'm sure you will get through it though.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It's all good. I mean, you know, I'll just like try my best. Go into the chute, press the button. Okay, people are saying two different things. Oh, there we go. Ooh.
I smell pizza.
Here we go. Oh. Uh-oh. This is so dark. Is she dead? My camera died. That's crazy. If people ask me how my stream was today, I will tell them that. I'll tell them I pogged so hard that my camera died. Hello. Let me save real quick. I don't trust this. Requires Chica's voice box. Okay. Guess we're gonna get her voice box. Okay, what's this? All staff meeting. Reminder to all employees. The all staff meeting is this Thursday night at 11:30 p.m. All service team attendance is mandatory. There will be cake. Fog? Where am I? I'm in the sewers. Why can't I jump anymore? Oh, now I can. I was just sneaking. That's why. My bad. My bad. I'm a gamer. Remember, chat. We're gaming. Oh, look at those beehives. Save again? Oh. Nikki, my beloved, please save. Okay. Okay. I will. I go back and save chat for you.
I don't know how your camera keeps breaking, lol.
It's
I can buy
it's...
you a new one if you need it.
No, less than three. No. I like my camera. My camera is fine. It just doesn't like me, you know. But it's fine. Don't worry about it. We'll just deal with it. You know, what is the Nikki Nihachu stream without a little bit of scuff?
2 months. Less
so
than
don't
three.
Don't worry about it. Hey, for the 2 months. Ironic Ashley. I knew that. Thank you so much for the 2 months. I appreciate it. Alright. My setup is haunted? Maybe. No.
10 months, poggers. Have great day, Nikki. Less than three.
Thank you, Riot. Looks friendly? Are you serious? This is like the furthest from friendly. Generator. I don't know for what. So I'm scared. But I guess we turn it on. It's not the puppet? Why are you alive? Ugh! Don't like your sounds anymore. You made such beautiful sounds before. Like, I already forgot your voice lines, but I'm sure they were beautiful. Doesn't have a voice box. I wonder why. Honestly. What happened to her voice box, chat? I don't know. That's so weird. It's so weird that she doesn't have a voice box. Why can I not? Really? There we go. I stole it? No way. Sorry, chat. I'm talking so much trash today. But I think it's just because I'm trying to, like, stay sane. I'm trying to stay sane today, so I'm talking so much trash. I'm sorry about that. I hope you can forgive me. I hope you can forgive me, chat. You forgive me? Thank you. And thank you, Louis, for the hero. I walked in a circle. I just need to follow this. Oh, never mind. Sorry, I'm focus. Very focused. Okay. Number 3. Oh, another save. I guess we'll save here too. Ooh. Put on garbage ASMR? So true. POV, you are Gregory. Running through a mine built by garbage. With garbage. Oh, hello, sir. Oh my god. You look different. Have you lost weight? What? She didn't see me. Oh, I don't like her sounds. I'm sorry I took your voice box. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, did she see me?
The terror never stops, does it?
So true! You're running Mando for the month. For a month, same. Okay. Where am I? I think I'm like behind here. Guess we'll just run. Dodge those.
Let's go.
I don't know where to go. I can't save. Wait, hello? Am I wrong? Oh, my subs are gone! Wait, what happened? Did you guys get so scared that you just disappeared? Subs! Come back! I swear, it's fine! I promise! Oh no! My subs! They're gone!
Have a good one, less
than
three.
Am I wrong? I don't know which way to go. Like, again, this is like, why doesn't it tell me? Why isn't there like a clear indicator of where to go? Running Man, thank you so much for the 5 gifted! One second, chat. I'll fix this up in a second. Thank you though, again, for the gifted. Let me quickly... My overlays, edit overlays, where did you go? Let's see where you went, chat. You were still here. Strange. Properties. This should work. I don't know, maybe Stream Elements is having an issue. I guess we'll leave it for now. We reached the sub goal, and I really appreciate that. We'll leave it for now. Maybe they will come back, but it's fine. Oh, there is a door near the generator. Oh, really? It was when my cam froze. Oh, so it was a while ago. When Rambo played... Whoa! Really? That's crazy. I don't know if she's behind me or where she is. I have no idea where she is right now. There she is. Yeah, she teleports sometimes. It's the AI. Like, it's their AI. They teleport sometimes. Oh, there it is. There's the door. To like be near you. Hello. That's why she was there twice earlier. When she just killed me, because she was there twice. Actually, I don't know if she killed me or if I ran away, but like that was a reason, because their eye just like is like, oh, we need to be near the player, so let's teleport. What is going on? Oh my god, no! Happy? Not that happy. I can't read that either. Grown-ups only. Ooh. No.
Oh god. Oh, this is fun. This is so great. Anyways, can I just have this without you guys like suddenly looking at me? Oh, that's great. Thank you so much. If then I started, no, I don't even want to think about that.
Afton's? Oh, wasn't Afton? Okay. Wasn't Afton the guy who killed the children? Right? Afton family, yes. Oh, no! No. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm safe. Yep, that's fine. Yep. We like saves. We like to save. The lure. Oh, chat. The first thing actually that we're gonna look at after we finish the game is gonna be the game theory, because it's been in my recommended and I really want to see it, but I obviously can't. So, yeah. That's gonna be the first thing we're gonna watch after this. Oh, my heart is in my chest again. Well, that's where it's supposed to be. That is where it's supposed to be. Bypass theory is only one part 103. Ooh, we'll watch all of them together once they're out. Like when they're out, we'll watch the first one once we finish the game. When do I think I'll finish this game? I don't know how much we have left. How much do we have left, chat? For like, what's like an estimate for the way that I play the game? Why is this a labyrinth? Why are showers? Why is there a shower labyrinth? Who made a shower labyrinth? A lot? Ooh, I still have a lot left. 80%? 6 hours plus? Excuse me? About 3 to 4 hours. How big is this game? Also, what's my objective? Oh wait, no, these are past ones. Thrill Seeker, find out how to decommission Monty. No. Upgrade Freddy and pass in service? Wait, do I just have to go back? It honestly depends. I don't know if these bots are gonna do anything. Ah, yes they will! Alright, who's coming for me? Go to parts and services. Okay, well, I need to find a way out first. You haven't been to the dance floor yet. Dance floor? Ah! Okay. It's fine. The teleport, I know. Okay, well, I guess I need to go back then. I need to go back to parts and services and update Freddy. I just need to find out how to get back up. Which I have no idea. Oh my god. Oh! Actually, I can get him. Ooh. Oh! But I just saw you. Anyways, map. Just don't understand this map, chat. Aberman, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Okay. I'll text you in a bit. Thank you. I just wanted to make sure, and like I want just to know where you are, if I can get you. Wash your paws or else. So true, chat. He's actually correct. He scares me every single time. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's because I just press Q without like, I guess, thinking about you. I'm sorry, chat. I'll try and tell you next time I call him. Okay. What? my camera broke again. What was that, chat? Did she just talk? Yeah, did she? What is going on? Okay, first of all, my webcam. But what was that? I'm gonna get Freddy. Where is he? He's gone. He's not here. Where's Freddy? There he is. Oh my god, Freddy. I'm just exiting. Hopefully. Oh. Oh, sorry. This is so sad. This is so sad. She's hacking? I know, right? Where does she come from? I don't know. Okay, it's fine. We will get this. We will do this. It might take us some time, but that's fine. That rhymed too. Oh my god. Okay. I'm calling Freddy. I just don't understand what this noise is. Freddy, come here, please. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess we're not jumping out to get the present. Sorry, chat. I know you don't... Okay! In that moment was the Spider-Man meme of them just pointing at each other. What is going on? All right, it's fine. We'll make it through this anyways.
Yeah, this game is full of bugs, but that only adds to the fun of it.
I didn't need to go through there. Okay, do I jump over here? Is that what I do? I guess. Chat is visibly confused right now. Am I not supposed to go here?
I bugged my way out? Can I go back? Can I bug myself back in? Can I go back? Ready? Oh, I can't. What do we need to do? Upgrade Freddy in the Parson service. How do I get to the Parson service? I mean, I guess I could. I heard you. I guess I could get back to the Parson service this way. Right? I'm thinking. I'm trying to remember the map. Oh, I'm not sure. I don't remember. Okay. Well. Ayo, Freddy. I need you. You were literally just there. What? I'm just so confused. I am just so confused. What is going on here? Okay, people are saying stage. So let's try and find stage. Oh wait, this is where I was. Oh yeah, so I could have just bugged through it, I guess. The way he just waved, I know. Ooh. Alright, yeah, I could have just...
Happy 19 months. I hope you're enjoying playing FNAF lol. I can't believe I've almost been subbed for 2 years.
Aww. Happy 2 years.
To the dock. Charge? I know, but I don't know where there is a station. That's the problem. Oh, I could have just done that. Oh, that's so sad. Chat, I'm trying to find a battery. Don't worry. I'm also trying to find my way back. No.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Got it. Got it. And there's also an elevator. Perfect. All right. Hello. There we go. You like my hair? It's a mess today. But thank you. I'm glad you do. You like my outfit too? Thank you, Joe. Thank you. I couldn't figure out what to wear today, so there's just clothes everywhere here. I think I got it from Urban Outfitters, if you want to know where to get it. But I got it a while ago, so I don't know if it's still sold. Can I shoot Freddy?
I thought I entered the elevator with Freddy! Oh my god.
Yes, I got a shirt. I would love a safe right now. Going back here. I can hear him, but I can't see him. So I don't know where he's coming from. But I'm gonna get him and I'm gonna go to a
Nikki,
safe.
Be honest. Were you hired to bug test this game? If not, then that's a massive missed opportunity by the developers to have you test the game for them, considering just how many bugs you have found and keep finding.
I know, right?
Makes for good content, though.
I mean, it started... I think the first bug that we encountered was the moon guy. Mithia, thank you so much for the sub. Was the moon guy who just, like... got stuck. I think that was the first thing that we found. Right? Freddy getting milk? No, he's here. Oh. Well, I can't shoot him. Well, I can't shoot at all. Wait. Now I can.
I cannot see!
Aw, I'm sorry. Okay. Parts and services. Parts and services. Let's get you to parts and services. Why did I shoot him? Because chat wanted me to. Don't shoot poor Freddy. I'm sorry, chat. I won't do it again, I swear. Oh! What the hell? I wanted to press the button. Do I miss Roxy? She's right here. There she is, look. She's walking. I love how she just doesn't care that I'm going down person services. I will save again. Am I Slytherin? No, I'm a Hufflepuff. Do I give off Slytherin? There we go. Do I give off Slytherin thingy? Where are you coming from this time? Why are you coming from there? I came in with you. I don't. I figured. Oh god, my eyes are starting... Oh, no, my, not my eyes. My ears are starting to hurt because it's pressing on my eyes. There we go.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure.
Oh, he's on.
You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Thank you. Ooh, I should save first. Oh, never mind, I can't. That's okay. We will not make any mistakes, chat. No mistakes.
To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie.
Click on the bow tie to take it off. All right.
Good job. Now remove the chest plate.
Click on the chest plate to take it off.
Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue.
Oh,
it is important that you match the pattern correctly.
Okay. Fine, that was not hard. Click on the voice box to take it out of Freddy's throat.
Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box.
I was gonna say, is this gonna do anything?
Well done. Return the
chest. No mistakes, I told you.
With the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase.
Oh. Oh my god. That does not sound nice. Ooh. God, finish the procedure by using the access computer.
Thing phase complete. Activating safety protocols.
That doesn't sound that great though, does it? Chat, you agree, right? Finish upgrade, yep. Press left mouse to use Chica's voice box to stun the other animatronics. Ooh, nice.
This upgrade, it was Chica's. Please be honest.
Hey, I got my prime back and I can sub again. Love to support you. You are looking really lovely today and it's great to see you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
She's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
Uh-oh. There he is.
Pog.
There we go. Goodbye, Moon.
I am very glad that you made it to the recharge station, Gregory.
I am too.
Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.
Ooh, deal with Roxy. I mean, yeah. Coop the Foley, thank you so much. I messed it up. I'm sorry, but I really appreciate it. All right, let's go to Roxy. The Roxy race, right? That's what he said. No, I didn't want to hide. Catholic Corn Light, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. There we go. He looks so dirty. What happened? Did I miss something? Wait, actually, what happened? Why did he get so dirty? Oh, I remember when he got crushed or like almost died. Yeah, I remember that. To Roxy's room. Oh, okay. I'll enter with you. I think there was a charger here, yep. Okay. Well, do I have to find something here or do I just go to like a gift? Oh, is there a gift here? Did I miss a gift? Am I blind? Okay, wait. We'll do it like... We'll do it very, very, like, easy. Not easy, but simple. We'll look... through the entire room. How did I miss it? Oh, there's nothing? That is saying raceway. Oh. I thought they were telling me to go to a gift. Which way was it again? I think it was this way. Go to the raceway, alright. My direction sense is just so bad.
Hi, Nikki, you're pretty. Marissa. Less than 3.
Oh, I appreciate it, thank you. I am wrong. I dropped eyelash glue, oh no! Okay, I can't reach it. Whatever, I'll pick it up in a bit. I'm too busy gaming. You know the damn girl you live like that meme? Yeah, that's me, because I'm too busy gaming. I will drop my eyelash glue and not pick it up instantly. Yep. Damn girl, you live like that? Thank you, Sussic, for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. Hello, unofficial Will Raiders. I appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you are well. Why do I say appreciate it? No, I hope you're well, chat. I hope you had a good stream with Will. Will didn't actually raid me. I don't appreciate... Well, I appreciate him and I appreciate you. So I guess I do. But like... I hope you're well. Thank you for being here. I hope you had a good stream with Will. Alright, let's go to the race course. Oh my god, it's every time I go here, it lags. Which I guess is because it's like loading in the entire area here. Like it's loading in all of this. There it is. Roxy Raceway. Thank you for the 200 bits, Vanessa. I bet I am your favorite. No, I think Freddy is my favorite. Out of, like, the hostile ones, though, yeah, you are. You are my favorite out of those, Roxy. Don't doubt yourself. Which animatronic am I most scared of? Probably...
Less than three.
Is Vani an animatronic? Then Vani. Vani's really scary. Is this right? Vani's a human? Vani's not a human. Vani gives us like thingies. I forgot. Static. Vani gives us like static and stuff. There's no way Vani is a human. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I am in Freddy. Why am I in Freddy? Oh, was that a spoiler? I'm sorry, chat. Wait. Wait. I've been here. This is parking. I'm wrong. Oh, lagging again. All right, so this is closed. Maybe it's the other way then. Maybe it's here. No, this is phaser blast. Oh, what security level am I now? Where do I see that? Oh, six. I'm security level 6 now. At least that's what I think this is. Upstairs? Okay. 6 out of 10. That's quite good. When I like saw that there's 10 security levels in this game, I was like, oh my god. That's crazy. But now that I am, it's actually fine. Temporarily closed. Oh, 8's the maximum. But there's security level 10. How do I get that? I'm wrong. Yeah. Oh, this is a beauty facility. There it is, Roxy Raceway. God, I'm gaming so hard, chat. Sorry. Okay. I can hide. I don't need to hide. What? Maybe I am wrong. Get Freddy. Hello. Can you help? Oh, do these ones mean that only animatronics can go through? No. They don't. I didn't see what happened, so that really scared me. Because I only heard the noise. Oh, I need the upgrade for that. I see. Oh, so I right now just need to collect all the upgrades. Oh, sorry, I meant to press tab. Thank you for the 211 bits, like the meows. I appreciate it. I'm literally just trying to read.
Salutations, Nikki. You Hello. Look lovely less than three.
Thank you, I appreciate it. I burned my face earlier. Sinkhole. Construction update. Every day there's a new problem. We pour a new section of track and as soon as it dries, we start to see cracks. I'm worried we are building over a sinkhole here. Before construction was approved, there was a site evaluation, right? I don't know. Maybe? Hello, Ari! You scared? No need to be scared. I will protect
hey,
you.
I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
Oh, hello.
6 months already. Hope you're doing well less than three.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing well, too. I need to leave Freddy soon. I knew it was there. There she is. Coming in? There she is. Ooh.
Hi, Nikki. Hope you have had there a good new year so far.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Hope you have too. Come on, leave. Just leave. Can I shoot her? Yes, okay.
You can't, huh?
And now we run. We don't have much battery. Oh, we have three battery again. I thought we only had two. That's good. Now we only have two, so I have to leave soon. Alright. Thank you, Moonlight, for the sub, I appreciate it. I'm not tall enough.
Driver assist pod in order to use this card.
Oh man, the robot's missing its head.
That's so sad. Just let me drive anyways. I never had that issue, chat. Because I'm actually big and strong and tall. So I never had that issue. I actually never had. Not as far as I can remember. So that's pretty pog. Tall queen? I know! I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. But I'm here anyways. Hello. Oh. Oh, now I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. It appears I have trapped myself. Oh no. Oh no. Why did I do this? Oh, there we go. Never mind. It's all good. Can I not? Really? This is why you decide to build invisible walls, but not like to skip an entire, like... There we go. Chapter? Oh. I saw that. Oh. Oh my god, are we having a birthday party? I got a dance pass! That's so cool. Oh, I can get Freddy here. All right. Where are you coming from? I don't understand. All right. Charge up, my friend. Okay. Is there any of the... Is there a head here? That's what I am looking for. I'm looking for a head. No. Out of order. I really just want a head. That's all I want. No head? Never mind. I can shoot the security bot? I couldn't earlier. Okay, people are saying it's outside. I'm also gonna recharge Freddy. I went past it. Is that a head? No. I think it's inside there.
Oh, I would love to drive with you, but I am too big.
Aww. I'm sorry. Why is Freddy so dirty? He got... Oh, did he get squimshed? I'm actually not sure if he got squimshed or if he... Well, he almost died.
Are the stairs? Am I blind?
Oh, sorry. I'm also yawning. Am I tired? A little bit. A little bit.
Are you lost?
Where are you? People are saying it's like close to the robot. I don't see it though. Ice Watch? I don't think I can see it there. That's the thing. I wish it would be like more helpful. Ooh, someone said Sun and Moon is their favorite animatronic. You know what? Mine too. Oh, is it here? No. I really like Sun and Moon. It's such a, like, it's scary. The first time, like, the sun turned into the moon, it was scary. I was like, oh my god. What's going on, you know? Oh, I haven't been in here yet. Or have I? No. Come back from school. Hello. Sometimes I think I'm sneaking, but then I remember I'm just tiny. Like cone. You know? Go to the stairs. Okay. Actually, you're right. These are not stairs. I thought the entire time thought these were stairs, or like thought of these as stairs. Ooh, is it in there? It's a message in the face watch. Racing cars. Errant behavior report. Roxy never misses a race. She must be frying her circuits waiting for the raceway to reopen. Every time there's a test run on the track, she gets in the way. If she keeps getting in the way, the track will never get fixed. And then there's test drivers wanted. Equipment request. We are running out of test spots for the raceway. At this point, we are down to a single driver as a spot. For safekeeping, we are sorting... We're storing it at the back of the raceway near the northwest stairs. I mean, yeah, I've realized that. Thank you so much for the sub! Call me Nikki, I appreciate it. Everyone is saying something like... Ooh, where, how do I hide? Ooh, where am I? Oh, I'm on top of there. Everyone is saying something else, like where the head is. And at this point, all I am is confused. You know? So some people are saying it's like here, where it isn't. No. Then some people say... in a box somewhere? Some people say it's like in here. In a corner? Where it isn't. No. Thank you, Lotta, for the sub. I appreciate it. Nope. Maybe they mean here? Nope. It's not here. Some people say it's on the other side. So I guess we'll go to the other side. This always looks like something, but it's not. Thank you for the 100 bits. Trying to go around the spot.
Woo.
Woo! Thank you so much, Soupy, for the sub. Hi, Zuko! What's up? It's not here. Beside the stairs in a box. He's like, oh, you stupid human, just find the box. That's what he's saying. Your chat's waiting for you to find the box. Old elevator. Construction update. Today we broke through the foundation and found a way... found what looks like an old elevator shaft. Someone must have known about this, right? There's something down there. Pulling power. I'm taking a team down in the morning to check it out. Other stairs? You, chat, stop it. Seriously. I've looked at these stairs. No, I've looked at these stairs and then you were like, oh no, it's the other stairs. And then I looked at those stairs and now you're like, no, chat... It's... No, Nikki, it's the other ones. Right there? Where?
Yay, 2 months, less than three.
In front of me? What do you mean? I don't even know what it looks like. What does a head look like? It looks like a head. There is no head. Isn't it here? Please. No. Turn around! So confused, and also there's a bot. It's somewhere in a corner. Okay. Next to the stairs? In a corner next to the stairs? Just crack. Other stairs? What do you mean? Other stairs? Oh my God. Is it here? Is this what you mean? No? Oh, this is so 50-50. It's like half of the people saying yes and half of the people saying no.
People aren't helping, so I looked it up. It's under the stairs that had a door under it. Go right side of the stairs underneath.
What? The stairs that had a door underneath. But these ones don't. Literally, okay, even I'm confused. I have no idea. I'm gonna look for it myself. Chat's saying some stairs. I'm gonna go back to these stairs. See if it's on those stairs. If it's not, I'm just gonna cry. Oh my god. I'm also gonna get Freddy.
I bet I'm
okay, Freddy is not coming. Okay. Oh, there he is. What do you mean, go back? Oh my god, chat. I'm not annoyed at you. I'm just annoyed at the fact that I can't find it. Thank you so much for the gifted sub, Jess. Oh my god. It's the meep. Thank you so much for the sub too. I appreciate it. Okay. Chat's telling me to go back. So we're going back.
You were at the right stairs. When I said with the door underneath, that was the door you came out of. Instead of going through the door, go to the right of the stairs instead of the door on the left.
This door? Are these stairs? Oh, these are stairs. They look like a ramp. Is it here? I'm sorry, honey. That was so not worth it. Oh my god. I'm crying. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, my heart. Okay. Okay, I'm fine. By the way, chat, again, I wasn't angry at you. I was just angry at the fact that I couldn't find it.
Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction.
Yes, I've checked them.
Guests tend to leave things behind during emergency situations.
Phew. Am I okay? Yeah, that was just... Oh, that just brought me back into the game. You know? Before that, I was like... Oh, stupid game, I come from the third and grew. And then I got scared and I was like, I'm actually playing FNAF right now. Focus, you know. All right. Oh, save. Oh, I have to repair it? How do I repair a head? I am a child. I am a child. Trapped inside of a... this. How do I fix it?
Are you lost?
No. Give it to the fast watch. Find Dance Pass and bring Robot Head to West Arcade. Oh, I need to go somewhere else? Oh, really? I need to go to the West Arcade. I do have a dance. Get it from- Oh, she saw me. She saw me. Prepare for a jump scare, chat. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Get Freddy, he needs to dance. So true. I thought we were gonna decommission Roxy. Find out how to decommission. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go and bring it to the West Arcade, which. Stay Plays Games Live, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Okay, West Arcade. Let's go. Yes, that's through the Pizzaplex, right? Like through the main way again, right? Yeah, okay. Oh my god, thank you so much, Sleepy Mushroom, for the sub.
I can only imagine you playing this with a heart monitor, lol. I'm getting anxious even just watching.
Who is that? I actually should. Ooh, if I play this with a heart monitor, you will find out how irregular my heartbeat is. Oh, will you? Does it count that? I'm actually not sure. But I have quite an irregular heartbeat because of my heart condition. But I should play this game with a heart monitor, or any like horror game. That would be fun. FNAF 4 with a heart monitor? Oh my god. You know what? I might invest in one. That sounds fun. The arcade is that up there, the arcade? I can't read that. Thank you, Mailcat, for the sub. I appreciate it. Or is it up there? No, that's bowling. Thank you, Sakura Dynasty, for the sub. I appreciate it. How do people play this without chat? How to play beep? I don't know how to play games without chat anymore. I'm so like lucky that I can just ask you guys. I'm like, is that the arcade? Do I have to go and check, or do I just ask my chat, you know? It's so much better. Oh, actually, it is not. Wait. Same though? Hi. I'm wrong. Oh no, I just asked my chat and we were wrong. Ooh, you didn't see me. There's a Freddy battery upgrade? Where? It's in the corner? I passed it. I should play Poppy. I have. Wrong. trying to find an upgrade right now. That was a fun stream. I really enjoyed that. That is such a good game. Copied Playtime is such a good game. There is none. I pass it? Did I pass it again? Oh, my throat's starting to hurt. I spoke so much, like more than I usually do today. Because I met my mod and we didn't, like, I didn't speak like extraordinarily much. But I spoke more than I usually would. So now my throat's hurting. Lag. I can't see any animatronics. Next to the Let's Rock sign in the corner. This one? No. Let's Rock. Here? No. No. Right of Elche. Back here? In L chips? Okay, wait, chat. What are we looking for? Are we looking for the update? Or are we looking for the arcade? Because I was looking for the upgrade. Okay, so we were both looking for different things. Okay. Okay, well, we're gonna go to the arcade then. Because I was looking for the upgrade. I was like, where's the upgrade? Yeah, same. I was like, whoa, I can't find it.
I must stay here. I wish I could join you, but after tonight's stage incident, I am not allowed.
Can't believe it's been a year. You're
inspiring. Thank you, Kate. I always
happy new year. Nihachu love.
Stop myself. Here's a programming bug. Head to the security office. You'll find the staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello.
He's not allowed.
He's such a nice fellow.
This game reminds of quests in RPG games where every step requires you to go far away to get an arbitrary item to progress.
I know.
Seriously though, I can get that maybe they wanted the game to be hard, but would a waypoint really be so bad?
Oh, would help right? So much. I wish we had like I wish, like, if I opened the fast watch and I went to map, I wish it would give me at least, like, some info. But with this, I can't do anything with this, you know? And, like, the map is, like, huge. Like, and it's not a complaint. Like, it's really great that they put so much thought into it and it's, like, a huge map. But if it is huge, at least... The sunglasses? You mean I can't shoot him because of the glasses? Oh, that's so sad. Okay, I'll just like go around here and see what I can do. Never mind. There's too much to explore for me. So do I say hi to him? Oh, that is terrifying. Okay, I need to find a room. There is a room. There is another room. Oh, those are bathrooms. Are those bathrooms? I think he didn't see me. No, don't say hi. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh, there he is. He's down there. Music Man's cute? You think Music Man's cute? I think he's terrifying. No! Is that karaoke bar? That's pretty cool. I wish there were some places to hide though. I need to find the security office. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm trying. Oh. Okay, once he is gone. Never mind. Stop stunning me. Is the security office there? Stop it! You are so annoying. Is it there? Yes, okay. I think Monty saw me. Yeah, he did. Ah, frick. Okay, at least I know where it is now. Okay, whew, phew. Okay. Shoot the staff. I'm kind of like, it didn't work like the last time, so I don't know if I want to, you know? I need to hide to escape Monty. I would! If there were places to hide. But there are no places to hide here. There is nothing. And I was hoping there would be something if I entered the room. But there wasn't. So... you know. Alright, I did it though. Is there anything else here? I'll probably find out later. Thank you, Breakfast Man, for the sub. I appreciate it. Alright, head deposit. Okay.
Nihachu Turtle.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup
sequence. You have 30 months.
Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Chat. I think we're going to do that one in the next episode. In the next stream. Oh, my subs are back! Hey! Welcome back, subs. You missed an entire stream, but I'm very glad you're back. Welcome back, subs. No? Oh, chat. But I'm sleepy. I'm sleepy. Johnny, thank you so much for the sub, for the prime. I'm sleepy, chat. Why? Because I fixed my sleep schedule and I wake up at 6 a.m. every morning. But I might try and stream earlier.
I'm really enjoying watching you play this, Nikki.
I'm glad.
Also, I just got offered a part-time job during the stream, so I'm sorry in advance if I miss any of your future streams.
That's all good.
I hope you have a great rest of your day.
I hope that goes well. Yeah, I might think about streaming a little earlier next time because I my day is different. Oh my god, I just showed you my... Well, I showed you my... You already know that one. You already know my profile picture. It's G and me. But yeah, I might stream... I'm looking at my schedule right now when I can stream next. But yeah. I will try and be back very soon. Maybe tomorrow if nothing comes in between. But yeah. Let's see... who we can raid. Who do you guys want to raid? You know what? We're gonna raid 5 up, chat. We haven't raided 5 up in a long time. So we're gonna raid 5 up. Oh, also chat, do you think that I could end, like I could finish the game next week? Next stream? Do you think we have enough, like do you think that if I stream around, like, yes, people are saying no. Okay, do you think the game will be another, like, 2 or 3 hours? Like, and not more? Because that's, like, how much I stream. Otherwise, because I really want to watch the videos with you. That's the main thing. I really want to watch the videos with you. So, if I don't... No. I'll phrase that differently. I will finish it next stream. Okay? I will finish it next stream. And then I'm going to watch the videos with you. Because I want to watch... I want to watch the game theories. And I want to watch the... What happens if you go into this room at this time that you're not allowed to go in? I want to watch these videos with you. And I want to watch, like... Oh, I think there's one video that's like, why shouldn't you trust Gregory? And I'm like, why shouldn't I trust Gregory? I am Gregory. Like, you know, I want to watch all of these with you. So I will finish the game next stream. Anyways, we're gonna rate 5 up. sorry, this stream, I don't know if you guys felt it, but I felt a little off the stream. I felt a little like, just because I was really sad all day, and I kind of forced myself to stream, but I still really enjoyed it, and I'm glad that I did stream, and I'm very, very thankful for everyone who was here and who supported me and who watched the stream. I'm glad that you are enjoying the streams, but I did feel a little bit off today. I will feel better next time. And I'm
if
also
you're planning
gonna
on finishing it next stream, then plan for a long one, lol.
That's fine. I
hope
will.
You have a
I'll
good
get
rest
water
of your
with me,
also,
and I'll
I hope
get
you feel better
snacks.
Soon. Less
and,
than three.
And Zuko, he's gonna be there. So yeah. But I hope you enjoyed the stream chat, and I hope you're all having a wonderful morning, evening, or day wherever you are. Give 5 up my love, and also again, thank you so much for being here. I really, 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 really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next one.